We're just trying to figure out who that person is, and we recommend that everyone, you know, in town, not just that area, at night lock your doors.
It's just a little alarming. I mean, you live in Ankeny and you're, you know, it's supposed to be a really safe community.